most holy one. O make me thine indeed, thou blessed.